playing tricks, the shoe store, creating a fake store called Palessi. As an experiment, Payless invited a number of fashion influencers to the grand opening of a fake store. Some people paid $200 to $600 for shoes normally going for much less. Payless did this to remind customers the retailer is a place to shop for affordable fashion that also looks great. The influencers were eventually told what was really going on, and they got their money back. They were allowed to keep the shoes, though.